What's up, YouTube? Heretic here. Greetings from the United States National Championships 2015. Main event, Swiss rounds just finished, and look who I found, ladies and gentlemen. Turn this thing around, and...
Oh, hi there.
Wild Ashley appeared. Zoom in a little bit. There you go. So, Ashley Fuentes is back, and we're going to play a game for you guys. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This has never happened before.
Are they all prize? Oh, here's a
This is a first. And I know, oh wait, I don't think I have that card. No, I don't. Ultra Ball. Propagation. Seriously, I'm gonna be able to take it this year because my son and all that, so yeah. Mine aren't that powerful. Rough seas, get that off there.
Archie. Well, the next for 10 to him is. Yeah, there you go.
Assault laser!
Stabby thing of death for non-death. Something like that.
That's a good question.
I don't understand that. Mega Tyranitar where you can put two head ringers on it. That's kind of scary.
Less stats?
6 energy cost. Another one. I'm not down with that, I already told you.
I'm borrowing this for Dion.
I think I have like 3. I might be able to. Yeah, he's pretty sure I traded one this week. Yep.
Yeah, I tried like doing some trading in the open gaming room last night, but by the time like me and Trey were done like playtesting, nobody was there trading. Or if they were, they were like super stingy.
Yeah, like I found the Japanese people, so I was able to get like a couple. I got a couple things for Mari. Head ringer. Oh, that's not cool.
But both of my Archies were prized. That's just as bad as both Blastoises being prized.
Okay.
So I said, this, like, this has never, it literally had never happened before. And I was just like, what is this sorcery?
Look at the draw.
Your search.
On my
yeah. Damn it, Harry Potter. I told you not to do that. I told you that Confundus Charm wasn't safe.
Back by where the
stream is. match for turn. I'm gonna Archie. Finally. That only took me like 100 turns too long. I 4 energy man charge. Both my Archies this game. It took me forever. Oh, get Blastoise out.
Oh, no, cool. Be better to get a Garbodor out.
Yeah, well, that's perfectly fine for me.
Ah! Rude.
You're the one who put a head ringer on Sheldio. But I didn't
I
have a Blastoise.
Do this.
Yeah. Or get the float zone. It's hilarious.
4 cards. That's what I needed.
No. Which one? No.
Not a Spanish words are fun.
Spanish words are fun. I also love Goriam from Firefly.
Oh, from the show?
Yeah, I pulled that one out.
That hasn't been on for so long. I was like, what is it? They made like Serenity or whatever.
Yeah, I haven't seen that actually. I've only seen a couple of the Firefly episodes. I had a student teacher in high school who like showed us an episode for a class example.
That's pretty legit.
Yeah. It's pretty awesome.
I mean, I'd make a Big Bang reference, but I know how much you love the Big Bang Theory.
Oh, so much.
The one time I said Bazinga, and you just looked at me with, like, the coldest, angriest eyes, like, no. I'm gonna bench and execute.
Well, you're gonna bench and execute?
I need to play Archie.
You get it.
There.
Oh, man.
Turn one. Hey, to be fair, I've benched doubles Jirachi and failed them both, so I can do that. Priorities, yo. Okay, we're gonna see if this is possible.
Uh-oh.
Battle compressor. 2, 3. Propagation.
Oh, so hell is open, pull it off. Please.
I need 7? Oh god.
70, 90,
90, 30, 50, 70. Yeah, you're at 180. I need 7.
Can you do it?
Yeah, those 4 are coming back. This is coming back. Actually, I have to give one up for this because like, right now I'm like, 1 short, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna go meet Shaman.
Is gonna be after Nats.
I don't wanna know. I mean, honestly, I think in August it might be a little less, but it'll go back up around like fall regionals. So. Blue 4. Shaman.
6. Nice.
Thank God I still have 1 spot on my bench. Ultra Ball. Starting Blastoise. And Keldeo.
Alright.
Gonna meet another Shaman.
Oh my lord.
And then we're going to use Propagation, and we're going to Ultra Ball again and fail it. This is my hand now.
So Grisha just texted me, apparently he's been watching Hulu, and he's like, Hulu's been working forever, and he just needs to his couch.
You know, he's still responsible for us not having cookies that time.
I know, he's a terrible person. Oh my god,
do I have one in here?
Probably.
Yes!
Oh, man!
Yes! First turn!
Good job.
Thank you. Anyway, so that's Blastoise and Seismitoad, Manectric, Garbodor. Do you run Raichu at all?
No, I wasn't.
Okay, so it's literally just SMG. Okay. Okay, so, so Ashley probably won't be back on WRH for another year. But, so I guess if you guys want one last look at our sweet little Latina friend.
Bye, guys. See you next year.
Cheers.
Most likely.